Hey, everybody, I got a letter from my dog.
Pretty spiffy handwriting for a dog.
Well, it's not actually from my dog. My mom writes the letters as if they're from my dog, Truman.
Weird beyond imagination, Ham.
Listen to this. Dear Woody, boy, what a great day I had. I pulled all the laundry off the line, chewed up your father's bowling shoes, and grabbed a Yankee pot roast off the table. Yum, yum. Isn't that cute?
Buddy eats better than I do.
By the way, now that you're not here to keep me in line, your mother's thinking about putting me to sleep. I certainly wouldn't blame her, and I don't want you to either after I'm gone. Sam, cover me. I gotta make a phone call.